The next day, we launched a bunch of those floors from our ship, and our target was north of Haiphong Harbor. It was not Haiphong Bay, beautiful Halong Bay, but our target was torpedoable bases. And then I was hit by ground fire. I managed to get out. And I can recall, explicitly, I could just still see the tracers coming at me as I made my run. I could see the black burst all around me, a lot of AAA fire, a lot of AAA. And I was exiting when I was hit. I was flying very low, very fast. I tried to climb. I was losing control. My plane, everything, every emergency that could pop up, popped up amidst the smoke and lights and everything, and I was going through it, doing all of the emergency procedures as fast as I could. It seemed like everything was slow motion, and I could move fast enough. And sure enough, I found that I could not control the airplane. It was rolling inverted, and I wondered whether or not I had altitude to punch eject so I could get my parachute deployed. But I mean, immediately I recognized that I was not going to get any more altitude, and if I was going to survive, I was going to have to get out now. And I did. I pushed and punched out. And now God was with me, because I felt the chute pop, and within a half a swing, I was in the water. And had I been still over land, I would have not cleared